would have guessed when I met you exactly 3 years and 4 days ago, we'd be standing here vowing to spend the rest of our lives together. You have wiped away every tear and reminded me that we will always get through the hardest parts of life together. You have always been my biggest supporter.
Beyond excited for our journey ahead for Texas and beyond. Can't wait to call you my wife, and I'm honored to be your husband. I promise to always be there when you need me, to keep a smile on your face, and also to give you directions whenever you need. I admire the most, and you not only care extremely hard, but you love harder than anyone I know. And I promise to give you all the love you deserve.
And most importantly, I vow to make you the happiest man on earth for the rest of our lives.
Nothing makes me happier than to see you guys together here getting married. It's been an amazing ride to see you guys by your house together, get your two beautiful puppies, and now we're here doing this. This is working serious. Marriage takes love, trust, patience, and communication. These things all take work, but it's a lot easier if you pick the right person to do it with. I can't think of two people better suited for each other. I've witnessed you guys making each other happy for a long time, and I know that that will continue to happen. By the power vested in me by the state of Wisconsin, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ben? Kiss your bride.
All we need is love. I am certain of that. It's all because every time I look back at where I was before you came on crashing in, I had nothing. All that changes.